United States has given its first reaction on Pakistan being put on the FATF grey list. The U.S. State Department told WION, and I quote, "We are pleased that Pakistan has made a high-level political commitment to work with the Financial Action Task Force to address weaknesses in counter-terrorism financing regime. We strongly encourage Pakistan to work with the FATF and the international community to meet its CFT obligations, including fulfilling its commitments under the UN Security Council resolution to freeze and prevent the raising and moving of funds belonging to UN-designated terror groups," end quote.